Okay, this is John, and he's going to go show us how to do 34 times 36.
First, you multiply 6 times 4, it equals to 24. Put the 4 on the 1s and the 2 and the 3, on top of the 3. Then you multiply 3 times 3 and then add 2, equals 20. Then you exit this out and you put a 0 down here. Now multiply 4 times 3, equals 12. Then you multiply 3 times 3, and then after you do that, it equals to 9. And then you add 1, that equals to 10. So add these numbers, your answer is 1,224.
Good job.